Good afternoon, scholars. Can you please settle down now? Find your spot, your most comfortable spot, so you can listen attentively to our talk this afternoon. Okay. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. The Philippine Science High School, Western Visayas Campus, and the Philippine National Police Chaplain Service Speakers Bureau are having this activity on drug awareness program, Battle Against Drugs. Today, the government is continually fighting against criminality and drug-related problems. It is but necessary for us to be aware of the government's program on Battle Against Drugs. This afternoon, we have invited guest speakers all the way from Cebu, from Region 7, to talk about this matter to us. To start with, I would like to invite everyone to please rise. Please rise. For the invocation to be led by Fern Rose Peregrino and John Rafi Cortez.
Thank you very much. We started the beautiful song this afternoon, Two Hands, One Heart, to offer to the Lord. That simply is a beautiful way of saying we're offering what we can do. Let's welcome Dr. Danny Bernales. Sir? Dr. Bernales is joined by his team today, and I also would like to acknowledge the presence of Mr. Anthony Gutierrez, the training officer of Auto Battle Against Drugs, and who happens to be the brother-in-law of our very own Sir Anel Abillar. And Sir Gutierrez is with his lovely wife as well. And Dr. Bernales is also with his lovely wife this afternoon. Joining the team as well is Mr. Jed Navilla, one of the coordinators and staff of his team, and Mr. Marlon Palaspas. So, a warm welcome to all of you, and thank you for making time to be with us. And it's our hope that we scholars, not just give our two hands and one heart for the Lord in general, but also this moment, give our two ears and one focus of concentration to our speaker, who we believe is here to really give us something for us to be reminded of and to be aware of this very important issue on battle against drugs. So again, welcome everyone. Good afternoon.